All right, next. Star Wars Trilogy, THX, widescreen edition. This isn't what you think it is. So that's the box. Nothing on the side, nothing on the top. Proof of purchase on the bottom. $5. And guess what? I don't know if you can see this or not, but it's possibly a VHS. The back of it. Read. 95. Picked it up because the VHS in here were pretty much sealed. It even has the coupons for some Raisin Bran. Two scoops of raisins in every package of Kellogg's Raisin Bran. Alright, cool. Got that. What is this from? Oops. 95. Alright, look. Pretty cool case. You know what the best part is? They're not open yet. Look. They haven't even been opened. That's why I picked this up. Probably gonna put it on a shelf. Well, let me go back here. Why isn't this focused? Okay, how's that? Better? This is the back. Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. You guys can read the rest. Then let's read the bottom here. It's just not been open, which is what amazed me on this, so that's why I picked it up. It's just cool to have. Okay. Whoops. Artwork's cool, look at that. I'm not even gonna open it. I might just give this away to somebody. Possible giveaway if you're a collector, so. Okay, the battle continues. Read the rest. Is this open? No, it's not open. Okay, it's kind of, yeah, I guess it's kind of tearing a little, but this is a possible giveaway. Last one. Artwork's really good on this. Wonder if there's a DVD version of this. I know there's different versions. Not sure if this is the original that was played in theaters. Could be. I'm just not sure. So you may want to check that out. I know the DVD I did the other day was not the original from theaters. Really good artwork for 95. This was amazing. Absolutely amazing. That's what it is. This is going on the shelf. Directly on the shelf. And it's just going to be kept like that with the other collection that there is. Enjoy this. Look at it.